us with big political news that we're tracking as far as the Haryana political turmoil is concerned. The JJP has sought a floor test. In fact, let's tell you that the JJP has written to the governor seeking a floor test. Ex-Haryana Deputy CM has sought the floor test. What we also know is that Chautala has said the floor test should be conducted. Let's listen in.
जननायक जनता पार्टी ने खुल के कहा है कि अगर इस सरकार के खिलाफ अविश्वास प्रस्ताव आता है तो हम बाहर से उसका पूरा समर्थन करेंगे और इसके लिए महामहिम राज्यपाल को लिखित तौर पर भी हमने भेजा है और ये मांग करी है कि संविधान के अनुसार ये पावर महामहिम के पास है कि वो फ्लोर टेस्ट के लिए आदेश सरकार को दे और सेशन बुलाकर फ्लोर टेस्ट कराए।
Alright, that is of course the ex-deputy CM who's gone on to state that a new development came into the picture. But the BJP party has said that if they find anything against the government, then the BJP will have full support the verdict. Now he sent a letter to the governor to do a proper test. Essentially, this is the latest that we are picking up. As far as Chautala going on to say that the floor test should be conducted, in fact, the ex-Haryana deputy CM is seeking this floor test, and JJP has now written to the governor seeking the floor test. Now, very interestingly, we'll be talking about the numbers in a bit and where things stand at the moment, while I will be going across to my colleague Amandeep to tell us more on that. But important to note here as far as what he has said, because in the middle of where things are standing at the moment. But let me take that point across to my colleague Amandeep, who has continuously been reporting on the story for us. Amandeep, very good afternoon. We heard what Dushyant Chautala had to say there. But just for the perspective of, as to these numbers that we're talking about, sources suggest 4 rebels, which of course would lead to disqualification in a sense of the 88 seats been reduced to 84 and currently with the majority being 45. If you could help us better understand where things stand at the moment, while of course you continue to speak about the political reaction that we just heard of him.
Well, absolutely, Naveda. Now it is a crisis in Haryana government. Just because if we talk about the numbers and if we go by the figures of the MLAs, BJP is having 40 with 2 independents and 1 Gopal Kanda from Lokhit Party of Haryana. And even that leads to 43. That means BJP is not touching the majority mark of 45 out of 88 MLAs assembly. And even on the other side, Congress is having 30 with 3 independents equal to 33. JJP is having 10 and even 1 is INLD Abhay Chautala. And 1 independent Banlaj Kundu has not extended support to any of the political party in this entire crisis. So that means the BJP and the NDA is having 43 and rest of the camp is having 45 MLAs. So that means BJP is not in the majority. And JJP opened their support that they will vote to topple the government. That means they are also joining the camp of the opposition. But the independent MLA, Balraj Kundu, has not spoken to anywhere, had not extended his support neither to Congress nor to JJP, or not he has decided to vote against the BJP government as well. So it is a crisis situation, very complicated situation. On the other side, the BJP is claiming that they are having the sufficient numbers. But the JJP's former Deputy Chief Minister Dushyant Chautala given a very important statement. He said that JJP will extend their support to any political party except BJP to form the government during the floor test. So this is very important statement given by the JJP, just because so far JJP turned out to be the kingmaker in this entire crisis. So now the letter has been written to governor seeking the floor test and call for the special session, just because BJP has lost the majority in the state of Haryana. And even they are also requesting Congress party to initiate the communications to the governor for the no confidence motion for the special session, so that at least the floor test can be taken place in this entire crisis. So somewhere down the line, BJP is not in majority and the other camp is having 45 MLAs out of 88 house, and they are having the sufficient numbers. But let's wait and watch how this will be unfolded. So far, no political party is claiming to have a full majority in the state of Haryana. But yes, the BJP is the one who are claiming. And if we talk about 4 rebels in the JJP, JJP said that they have the power of whip in the assembly to cast the vote of the MLAs in one line. And if any of the MLA will violate that whip, the action will be initiated from the political party itself. So this is this situation so far. And now the ball has been rolled into the court of governor. What call he will be take on the letter that was written by JJP for the floor test? And even what would be the action of the Congress party and Bhupendra Singh Hooda, who's the leader of opposition?
Absolutely, Amandeep. I'd have to interject you there, but rightly said, we'll have to see what that next course of action will be. But thank you very much for joining us and also breaking down those very important details. But like you're pointing out, we'll keep coming back to you for more on that. But for the moment, let's leave it at that.